Hello everybody, welcome to Word Shard.
Today's topic is transformation of sentences. In the last class also we had done transformation of sentences and we had studied the degree of comparison, the way we can transfer or transform a sentence in the positive degree into comparative degree or into the superlative form of it without changing the meaning of it. The transformation of sentences itself deal with changing a sentence to a different form without changing the meaning of the sentence. So we have already done the degrees of comparison once. So now there are only sentences. We will see whether you are able to answer the sentences or as it is stated in the instructions properly or not. The first one, Akriti is as strong as her brother. The first sentence is Akriti is as strong as her brother. We have to change it to which form? Into the comparative degree. So we see that Akriti and her brother, we are comparing between two things. There are two things. The first one is Akriti and the second one is her brother. So we are comparing both of them, comparing the two people, but we see that both of them are equally strong. So there is nobody who is stronger than the other. Neither Akriti is stronger than her brother, nor Akriti's brother is stronger than her. Both of them are equally strong, isn't it? Therefore, we have to use the word not. Otherwise, we cannot compare. We have to write Akriti is not stronger than her brother. We have to show that none of them is stronger than the other. Okay, so we have to write Akriti is not stronger than her brother. Or we can also bring her brother portion in the front. We can write Akriti's brother is not stronger than her. We cannot just start like her brother. No, because her is a pronoun. We cannot start with a pronoun. We have to first give the name for which this her sits. This her word is used for Akriti. So Akriti's brother, we have to write, is not stronger than her. Anyway, both the ways you can write the same thing. Next, we'll move to the second sentence. See the second sentence. Akbar was one of the greatest kings. We have to change into both, into the positive as well as the comparative degree. First, what we will note, we will have to note that it is written one of the greatest. That means last class we had drawn a diagram. If this is the number of kings and there is one king who is like Akbar and there are few other kings who are as great as Akbar. Maybe there are in total 50 kings, but among these 50 kings, like Akbar, as great as Akbar, we have 2 to 3 kings who are as great, equally great as Akbar. But number of kings like Akbar is very few, isn't it? Among 50 kings, only 2 to 3 kings are like Akbar. So in the positive form, we have to write, we have to use words like very few, isn't it? So we will write very few kings are as great as Akbar. We already know that in case of this kind of a sentence where we use one of in the superlative degree, where there are few who are equally strong or equally good or equally bad, then we have to use very few or most other. These are the two forms. Okay, we have to use these words. We cannot write that all kings are, no other king is as great as Akbar. We cannot use no other over here because there are one or two kings who are as great as Akbar. So we have to write very few kings. In the comparative degree, how we will write it? In the comparative degree, we have to compare between two bodies, that are Akbar and the other kings. So Akbar is greater than most of them. If there are 50 kings and 2 or 3 kings are like Akbar, then rest of the 47 or 48 others are lesser than Akbar and the other ones, isn't it? That is why Akbar is greater than most other kings. So what we have to remember, we have to use very few or most other in the positive and comparative cases. In case of sentences where we have one of, if we did not have this one of, then we had to write over here no other king is as great as Akbar because there is only one Akbar in that case, isn't it? And in comparative degree, we had to write Akbar is greater than all other kings. Most other, it would be cancelled in case there was no one of over here. If it was only Akbar was the greatest king, then we have to write here no other king is as great as Akbar and Akbar is greater than all other kings. But in case of one of, we will use very few and most other. I think this part is very clear to all of you. Next, we'll move to the third form. The house is the biggest in the city. This is the third sentence. Change to comparative as well as positive degree. So we have to change to both again. But in this case, it is different from the second one because it is not written one of the biggest. It is the biggest. So if this is the diagram, then there is only one house which is as big as that one. Isn't it? That is the biggest house. So there is no other like this house. Therefore, in case of positive degree, what we will write? We will have to write no other. We will use no other and all other. So in this case, no other house is as big as this house because none of the houses in the city is as big as that house. So no other house is as big as this house. And in case of comparative degree, we will again have to compare between two things. And in this case, this house and all the other houses in the city. We have the two sides. And this house is bigger than all the other houses in the city, isn't it? No, none of the houses in that city is greater or bigger than this particular house. So this house is bigger than all other. This we will have to remember. In case of a sentence where one of is not mentioned over here, we will use no other and all other, not many other or very few. Okay, done. Now we move to the sentence number 4. In sentence number 4, very few cities in India are as big as Mumbai. We are told to start with Mumbai. We have to start our sentence with Mumbai. So we write Mumbai at first. Next, we will have to understand what is given. Very few cities in India. What will be the diagram then? If this is a circle, these are the number of cities in India and this is Mumbai. Is there any other city as big as Mumbai? Yes, because very few, there are a few cities which are as big as Mumbai. So one or two may be there, isn't it? Therefore, Mumbai is bigger than how many? Than most other cities. Which case? This will be the second case, isn't it? Most of the cities, one of the case. This one is the case, okay? So it is quite similar to the second sentence. Now, this is done. Answer number 5. See, no other storybook is as popular as The Gulliver's Travels. First, tell me which is it similar to? Question number 2 or question number 3? Yes, it is similar to question number 2 because question number 3. Sorry, it is similar to question number 3 because it is a case where we have, if we draw the diagram, if this is the number of books, Gulliver's Travels is very popular and no book is as popular as Gulliver's Travels, isn't it? There is only one of the kind. That is why we will write the Gulliver. If you have to use most, it means we have to change it into superlative degree. So we will have to write most popular in our sentence. So Gulliver's Travels is the most popular. In this case, if it was written very few books, if instead of no other, we had given you that very few storybooks are as popular as the Gulliver's Travels, which means that like Gulliver's Travels, there are a number of books, one or two books are there which are as popular as Gulliver's Travels. In that case, we would have written the Gulliver's Travels is one of the, over here we had to add one of the most popular books, not book, books. Okay, that is all for today and I hope this part is clear. This is a very important part in case of transformation of sentences. One or two question comes both in class 9, 10 and even in 11s and 12s. Okay, thank you so much. I hope you have liked my video. If you have liked it, please comment and subscribe. Thank you.